Alright, so in this video we're going to talk about the Shadow Shop. You unlock the Shadow Shop at level 50. It appears at the top menu with a little, looks like a claw, a shadow claw. And we'll click into it. So now you got a bunch of silhouettes from the One Piece crew. And the first one you can click on is Chopper. So let's go ahead, we scissor him up. And now we're crazy, so we're just gonna keep clicking. You know, you don't know why you're clicking, because I didn't explain it, but this is what I did when I first did this. Oh, and then you see what's up. So now you might be a little confused, and what the hell are these ghost shadows? These ghost shadows don't mean diddly squat. So you want to click sell out. And that gets rid of all the garbage. So those are garbage shadows. So now we're gonna click into Usopp. And we didn't get Sanji. So basically, it's quite simple. You click on Chopper, hoping to proc into a B-rank shadow, which is a blue shadow. And these are only green shadows from Chopper. And Usopp won't give you a blue shadow all the time. As you can see, he gave me a green one. So we're going to sell our garbage. Get some. Hopefully get a blue. There we go, we got a blue. But we got to keep going back. Until we can maybe get to Luffy. Yep. And because it's Flash, it's not quick. Oh, there we go. Alright. This is just terrible. Terrible, terrible. Now, if you don't want to click, you can just easily press this Hunt Red Shadow. What this is going to do, it's going to fill up, I believe, 20 boxes of shadows and see if you actually proc Luffy. So let's go ahead. Boom. We got Luffy. So then we will pick up all of our shadows, sell the garbage, and hopefully get a red shadow. And it costs 50 gold to try this, and I'm willing to try this for the video. Do I want to spend 50 gold? Yes. And no, not even an orange shadow, but a purple shadow. So if you want to waste gold, go for it. Now, once you have your shadows, you click on Shadow Inventory. And these will display these shadows. Now, I'm going to choose a character that doesn't have a shadow, Alvida. And you can start putting shadows in characters at the level 30. However, you need to be level 50 on your protagonist to actually unlock the shadows. So one character has to be 50, which is your main character. And then once you're 30, once your other characters are 30, you can drag and drop the shadows. So if you just hover over the shadows, it'll give you a basic idea of what the shadow does. You know, your physical attack, critical hit, physical attack, magical, block break, HP, etc. So, to equip a shadow, you just click and hold and drag. Boom. And this is magical attack. You'll see that my magical attack's at 3917. Drag off. And it drops it down. Now, to level up shadows, you simply just put the shadow wherever you want it, and you drag shadows you don't want on top of them. It's going to ask you if you want to confirm the devour, and click yes. So now you can see my fruit experience is 30 out of 120. And you just keep doing this over and over until you get the next level. So the green one, my next level will be 120. So I'll just do this one more so you can see that I'll turn into a level 2. So now it's a level 2 magical attack shadow. And then to level up again, it would be another 120 into a 240. And it increases my magical attack bonus every time I level it up. Now one thing you can't do is you can't upgrade a green shadow with any higher quality shadow. So you can't take this blue shadow, hover over the green and drop it, hoping to increase the green shadow. The system isn't that smart. It will actually upgrade the blue shadow instead. And I did that once accidentally trying to upgrade a blue shadow with a purple shadow. And I lost my blue shadow and it upgraded my purple shadow. So if I click on confirm, you'll see the green shadow disappears and it goes into the blue shadow. And there's 5 qualities of shadows. The red one, orange, purple, blue, and then green. Now, the one other thing with the shadows is the orange and red shadows will have a floating floating pet around your character when you level it up. And you can see my character doesn't have one right now. So we go back to the shadow shop. And it has to be the first shadow. So I'm going to take the critical hit shadow. Put him... Oh, gotta put it out. Critical hit, where'd it go? Okay, it's gotta be the first shadow. It's gotta be a level 2 or higher orange shadow or a level 1 red shadow. And I had what? I had a magical attack, right? Yeah. Okay. So we go back. Exit. And then boom. You see? So in order for, if you want this pet, it has to do with the shadows. Shadow pet, if you want to call it. And it has to be a level 2 orange or higher shadow to appear. I'm just going to quickly show you what other ones look like. If you're interested. Let's go and take a look at the speed shadow. There you go. It's like a little bat. So yeah. So that's the basics on the shadow shop. If you have any questions, you can go ahead and leave a comment.